The Chattahoochee River is more than just a body of water to Celeste Smith. It's where she laughed and played growing up.
During my childhood, me and my family and friends definitely used it a lot. We had family barbecues and just a lot of memories were made on the Chattahoochee, and I definitely hope that we can keep it alive.
The Chattahoochee River Keeper is an environmental advocacy program that helps protect and restore the Chattahoochee River Basin, which is the main drinking water source for nearly 4 million Georgians.
Working with Chattahoochee River Keeper, I'm gaining a lot of knowledge about how communities function, and that's something not only am I interested in the environmental side of this work, I find myself just as much attracted to the community development.
For the last 20 years, the CPK organization has been the voice for water conservation, education, and much more.
The Chattahoochee River Keeper organization is definitely important to me because I feel like the Chattahoochee River is just a historical landmark in all three states. And I definitely, like I said, want to make memories with all of my children there because it's so close to me.
Henry Jacobs was named the Middle Chattahoochee Outreach Coordinator more than a year ago and continues to learn more and more about his job every day. One of his favorite parts is sharing the river's history and teaching the importance of clean water to kids.
It's a good way to get these kids to understand that how they treat their river impacts others. So that's probably the key point, is to get kids to kind of see the bigger picture.
The CPK has three different office locations in Georgia: Allie Davidson, Chattahoochee Heritage Project.